just in this spot, but she's not with us in the natural, but she is with us in the spirit. Is one of the colors of the rainbow which appeared after the flood. All right. I'm sure most of you know about that flood. Yes. Hallelujah. When Noah was building that ark, and he told us it's going to rain for 40 days and 40 nights.
Yes.
And when that great flood came, we had to look for covers. So this color indigo represents covenant.
Amen.
So, you know, in all the words too, when we go out and God prepares us with the whole armor of God.
Yes.
We might withstand the wiles of the devil.
Yes.
So we know that when we go out, we think of the color indigo to know that we are covered.
Thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.